make the ground shake.
For centuries, the rich resources of Africa have given it nothing but poverty. While nations and corporations fought for control, the people stagnated and starved. We come here not to take the continent's resources, but simply to destroy the latest parasite, Blackwood. Satellite recon shows a heavy Blackwood presence in the area. Your mission is to eliminate as many hostile forces as possible. See the regular Blackwood crew. Neutralize them. Stay behind cover when reloading. Get out of the open and target them from behind cover. They blind you. Get to cover immediately. Let one of your teammates deal with them. Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Push ahead.
Heavy machine guns are shielded. Once manned, they're very hard to take down. Try to flank them. Only attack from close range. Take them out before they get near. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete. Take out your entire team. Spread out if you see one. All expendables restored. Shield, don't get too close. He will knock you down and finish you on the ground. Try to flank him. Take him down from range with a headshot.
Down.
revived. African tick clamps onto its victim until it's either full of blood or the victim is dead. Blackwood is no different, except that its appetite for resources is without limit. If we don't stop them, Africa will die and its people with it. Secure the area and neutralize all Blackwood forces. These are regular Blackwood troops. Neutralize them. Try to stay behind cover when reloading. Before they get near. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete. Don't let RPGs take out your entire team. Spread out if you see one. Don't get too close. He will knock you down and finish you on the ground. Try to flank him or take him down from range with a headshot.
Helicopter. Time is neutralized. Let's go.
We're down. Let's go.
Let's go. evac is ready to go. You only have 20 seconds.
Good job, team. Prepare for evac.